8-year-old, motor rebuilt, 2-day-old, transmission rebuilt. Car runs very, very solid. Floorboard pans are all solid. The trunk is the only thing that has a blow through it. The trunk is all solid. These are all spare parts. I got this spare part because of this right here. So that comes with the car. You got a new spare part, just have to have it repolished. But basically pretty solid for the motor part. It has some spots in it, but this is the only blow through throughout the whole car. Is that's the worst spot. But all the up underneath the car is solid, except for this spot right here in the trunk. Original alternator. There you have it. 1961 Pontiac Catalina convertible. Pretty solid car, runs good. Rebuilt motor, rebuilt transmission. Not perfect, but doesn't have far to go. For the price, you can't beat it. You won't find another one this clean and this complete for the price. So, thanks for looking at the car. Let me know what you think. And get back with me. Thank you.